My name is Nathan, but you can call me the Crypto King. Well, actually, Crypto King underscore 11. Crypto King was taken. I've been trading full time for 12 months.
HODL.
HODL.
Pump and dump. Pump and dump.
It's mooning. It's mooning. Last year, I made $1,243 tax free. Because it was under the threshold. It wasn't easy. I worked hard for this. I got my degree in finance after studying for 3 long days at the University of Reddit. Now they call me the Crypto King.
Underscore 11.
And not just because of my recent troubles with Cryptosporidium. Oh, excuse me.
So you're gonna buy the boat or not?
Do you accept payment in Bitcoin?
No.
Litecoin?
No.
Pedocoin?
Get the f off my boat.
Sadly, some people just don't get crypto.
Hey Nathan, can I see some of your coins?
I told you, they're not physical coins, they're just a digital record.
So how do they have any value then?
Oh my god, that's such a dumb question. You sound just like investor Warren Buffett or Nobel Prize winning economist Paul Krugman or Yale University's expert on economic bubbles Robert Shiller. What an idiot. Work is for suckers. I'm completely independent. I don't rely on anyone.
CryptoKing underscore 11, do you want me to fold your washing for you?
Yes, please. I'm sure you think most crypto traders are just bros living in their mum's basement, but that's not true. This is my grandma's basement.